Hello students, so today you are going to learn very interesting fact about chemical reaction. So here you will learn what is chemical reaction and what are the types of chemical reaction. This is the point from class 10th, chapter 2nd, chemical reactions and equations. So first here you can see there are different types of chemical reactions. First, combustion reaction, synthesis reaction. Note here, synthesis reaction is also called as combination reaction. Decomposition reaction, single displacement, double displacement, acid-base reaction. One more again, there is a reaction that is redox reaction. Now chemical reaction. So what is a chemical reaction here? A chemical reaction is a process generally characterized by a chemical change in which the starting material means reactants are different from the products. Chemical reactions tend to involve the motion of electrons leading to the formation and breaking of chemical bonds. So just you have seen several different types of reaction, and here in the chemical reaction there are reactants as well as products. So to the left hand side of the chemical equation, reactants are written, and to the right hand side product is written. There is use of catalyst sometimes in the reaction to speed up the reaction. So what is mean by catalyst? Substance that speed up a reaction without being used up. So this is a definition of catalyst. In the reaction sometimes, or in the equation sometimes, these type of symbols are used. So you should know what are these symbols. Here you can see, first symbol is solid, that S is written, and L means liquid, this G means gas, AQ means aqueous solution or in water solution. When the upside arrow is shown, it shows that gas as a product. Downside arrow shows precipitate. This type of symbol shows heat, and this type of symbol shows means the platinum catalyst is used. Now what is combination reaction? Combination reaction is a reaction in which two or more substances combine to form a single substance. So here in the reactant side you can see two or more elements or compound or substances, and when they combine there is a formation of product, and the product is single. So here again you can see that R plus S is equal to RS. So this is the left hand side where the two substances are used, and this is the right hand side of the equation, and this RS is the product. So such type of reaction is a combination reaction. Here you can see one more example, magnesium plus oxygen gives magnesium oxide. Here the magnesium is in solid format, oxygen is in gas format, and MgO, which is called as magnesium oxide, actually it is a white colored ash, it is in solid format. So this type of reaction is called as combination reactions. Here two substances are combined, magnesium and oxygen. These two substances, when they combine, there is a formation of new substance, that is product MgO, means magnesium oxide. Here in the picture you can see that this A substance and B substance, these two substances when it's combined, there is a formation of new substance, that is AB. So this AB is a new substance. So such type of reaction is called as combination reaction. See here, this is the reactant side and this is the product side. Reactant side, this one and this one, two substances are used to get single product. That single product is AB. One more few more examples are here, combination reactions. You can see which are those: metal and oxygen. When metal and oxygen react with each other, there is a formation of metal oxide. Mg plus O2 is equal to 2MgO, means magnesium oxide. Non-metal also react with oxygen, for example sulfur. When sulfur burn in the presence of oxygen, we get oxide of sulfur. So this sulfur is non-metal. Metal and non-metal also react with each other. So here metal is sodium. You know that sodium is very soft metal which can be cut with the help of knife also, and it is stored in a kerosene. It is highly reactive metal. Chlorine gas. Chlorine is non-metal. Now this sodium and this chlorine, when they react with each other, there is a formation of NaCl. NaCl, it is sodium chloride. Now non-metal, you have seen non-metal react with metal. Now metal oxide, when react with water, metal oxide, you have seen here metal oxide, when metal burn with oxygen, or in the presence of oxygen, when metal react with each other, that time magnesium oxide or oxide of metal is formed. So here metal oxide, when react with water, for example, if you take the white colored ash of magnesium oxide and if you add some water in it, then you will get the solution of magnesium hydroxide. So it is a metal hydroxide. So this metal hydroxide you will obtain when metal oxide and water combine with each other. This is a combination reaction. Non-metal oxide also react with the water. Non-metal oxide, you have seen the oxide of sulfur. When that gas is released, when sulfur burns with oxygen, the gas we can collect in one jar which is tightly closed, packed. So here in that gas, if you add water and if you shake it well, then there is a formation of H2SO4 acid. So that is oxyacid, H2SO4 sulfuric acid. So these are the some examples of combination reactions where you have seen some compounds and elements react with each other to form new product. Otherwise some elements react with each other to form new product. This is a combination reaction. Thank you. I hope you have understood. Thanks once again.